if you were in a relationship with someone, you'd always want to know more about the person that you're in a relationship with. So why isn't the same thing with brands and the relationship that they have with their consumers?